As with every project comes the question of, will she actually finish it or not?
I may have missed videoing a few key steps. Oh well. Thank you.
glue down, but we have all the floors in place.
So what I did with the first one was I measured it and taped it like this so that when I put the glue down, I can just slot them all into place without having to let the glue dry while I was cutting them. So they're all ready, and then I can just lift this up and they all stay together in place, and then I can put the glue down and then just one by one pop them back in there. So now all of these are ready to be glued down.